in the good news now, Marine Petroleum Company Limited has announced that it has discovered gas and oil reserves in North Waziristan. According to a statement by the MPCL, the development was a result of its exploratory efforts at a well in Bannu West Block. The well was put in on June last year and successfully drilled down to the depth of 4,915 meters. This is the first ever gas and condensate discovery in North Waziristan area.